Late again today. He'd be in trouble, though he'd say he was sorry. He'd have to hurry out to the bus.
Tuesday.
Horace was so sad. He'd never had a girl that he could care for. And if it was late once more, he'd be out. Uh-oh.
Don't be afraid. Just knock on the door. Well, he just stood there mumbling and fumbling. Then a voice from above said,
Horace Smith, this is your life. Go out and find yourself a wife.
Come on.
Very pretty. He thought he was in love. He was afraid. Uh-oh. Asked her for a date. The cafe down the street tomorrow evening. His head was reeling when she said yes.
Okay. Don't be afraid. Just knock on the door. Well, he just stood there mumbling and fumbling. Then a voice from above said,
Horace Smith, this is your life. Go out and find yourself a wife.
Says now here comes my wife. For the rest of my life. And she did.
Don't be afraid. Just knock on the door. But he just stood there mumbling and fumbling. Then a voice coming by said,
Paris, wait, this is your wife.